Okay, we start by you choosing your 64-ounce growler. You're going to do a Leinenkugel, Big Eddy, Russian Imperial Stout. So we're just going to label it. Put our filler tube up. Got to condition our growler. A little clean water in makes the beer go in smoother. Less head, less foam, more beer. Cap on, and we'll seal it up for your protection. Heat shrink it. And you're good to go.
Whoa!